Hey yo, how you doing? How you feeling? How you living? It's the Abshay, ready to party like it's my birthday. So come along and join me in my party. Hello everyone. Hey, here's me. I'm woke. I'm up and about. I said I was coming today. I told y'all mañana. Today is mañana. So I'll be seeing y'all in a little bit. And on that, talk to you later. You know how I do.
Hello everybody, yes, it's the Abshay. I'm coming at you like it's my birthday. So come and join in the party. Hello everybody, yes, it's the Abshay. I'm coming at you like it's my birthday. So come and join in the party. What up, hello. Coming at you like it's my birthday. So come along and join in the party. What up, hello. Hey. Hello everybody, yes, it's the Abshay. I'm coming at you like it's my birthday. So come along and join in the party. Hello everybody, yes, it's the Abshay. Coming at you like it's my birthday. So come along and join in the party. What up, hello. Coming at you like it's my birthday. So come along and join in the party. What up, hello.
Hello, I'm back. Be Surly. Be Surly. Hey, Be Surly. Where you at? Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. Hey, Be Surly. Hey, Be Surly.
You know I like it when you're mad at me. I know you with him better than a king. I know you with him, but you calling me. I'm looking for love with some Hennessy. You know I like it when you're mad at me. I know you with him better than a king. I know you.
Oh, gentleman to hold the door open for me. And I'm trying to be a friend. But yeah, he's trying to be nice. On the terms that we're on right now. And take me out to eat. Because he knows taking me out to eat makes me happy. I'm a foodie, yes. And you think it's a game. And I'm not mean. Huh? I never sat up there either.
You mean around the bar?
Huh? That's what you want to do?
Yeah.
You want to eat around the bar?
Yeah.
He want to eat at the bar. I've never eaten at the bar. He trying to plan stuff right now, y'all. Really? So now we got to sit at the. This is not going to be fun at this bar.
I'm gonna make
it.
Oh.
I'll put some plates for you.
Okay.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, this. Oh, right. Mine. Are we sitting at a table? I thought we were going to be sitting at the bar. At the bar bar. You said at the bar bar. This is.
I said around the bar.
True.
Hi, how are y'all doing?
Hello, hello.
My name's Natalie. I'm taking care of y'all. Have y'all eaten with us before?
Yes, we have.
Welcome back. What can I get some of the drink? Pip products, sweet tea, unsweet
water.
Tea.
Water.
He better be buttering some bread for me. This is not a game. I'm not playing with him. Not in the mood. He already know. I'm trying to be nice and still be his friend. I think he keeps upsetting us. Yes, you know you want. Yes, you know. I'm so upset with him. So to the highest upset. What's that? I don't know. Yeah? I know this bread be good, right? I'm sticking in this butter stone. You know what I don't need to see? He's slim, so. Keep it here. Me? I don't need it. I'm still gonna eat it. I'm playing myself. You know what I'm saying? That's the cause of my diet. I diet from eating. But on that note, I'm gonna see what I wanna eat. And I'm gonna pull you back.
We'll be right back.
done. It's a wrap. I'm full. It was good, too. But yo, when I say I'm full, I can't eat another bite. I thought I was going to be able to finish the salad. I ain't finished the salad. But I did finish my stuff. You can see mine gone. All right. His. Really? Let's say, look at them biscuits, y'all. Look at them biscuits. Please tell me what's going on with the biscuits. What's going on with the biscuits? Look his plate. Look his plate. Look them biscuits he's taking to go to work. He works 24/7. Don't you work too much?
Yes, sir. Too damn.
He worked at like work. That's what he do. 24/7. He's only off on the weekend.
One day,
yeah, because we gotta work today. And this is the food he's saving for work. Barely excuse those bites right there, but that was my piece of meat. And it was like chewy or gristly. I don't know what the part of the steak that is, but I don't like it. But yes, y'all, killed it. We killed it. I know I did. He ain't killed shit. Yes, I tore it up. I mean, they booing right in my stomach. That beef, I tore it up. But he can't front. He tore my drink up. Every time I turn around, he's sipping on my sip. But he won't get water. So he should have just dealt with the water.
Different.
It's so good for you that he drank up my whole iced tea. He was being cheap. Look at his water. Look at mine. Oh, who got my drink again? Really? You see all that disrespect? All that? You know what I'm saying? You want to just tell me?
Thank you.
Can
you get a box, please?
Yeah, this one box.
Yes. I'm done. I devour. But,
you have nothing left.
No, I don't. But you see who's drinking my non-healthy drink, right?
Sugar.
You play too much. His drink, my drink. Oh, what happened to my drink, everyone? That's not my hand. Oh, that's the hand of the culprit. Really, he steals my drink. Really? Serious, you're gonna act like that and do me like that?
Yeah.
It's all good in the neighborhood. Right? It's all good. But you see his rudeness, right? We inside eating and he has a hat on, y'all. Look at this. Playing himself. He's always playing himself. But you can't tell him he's playing himself. Because he would get upset, so I don't want to tell him he's playing himself.
You already said it too late.
So I'm telling y'all he's playing himself, because if I tell him he's playing himself, he's going to get upset. So I'm not going to tell him that he's playing himself. Thank you, because you know I'm right. You saw that silence, y'all. Did y'all see that silence? I am like so in shock right now. He have nothing to say. He has no comeback. Woo-wee! Let me find out. And on that note, y'all, I will call y'all back. Right now, I'm so in shock. Oh, snap. But y'all know. Ring-a-ling. That's gonna be me. So pick up the phone when I call you back.
Don't hit ignore.
You think you're funny? You think you're funny, right?
Thank you.
No problem, and y'all start whenever y'all are
ready. Okay, thank you. See, he got jokes.
That's your check.
That's his check. You see this right here? That's his check.
That's your check.
Negative. I make nowhere near as much as his ass. Nowhere. Check is definitely not mine. So don't believe the hype. Yeah, don't believe the hype. Yeah, don't believe the hype. Nay, negative. Negative. That's his check. You see him right there? Him, food equals this. See this? If I get to pick it up. See, I can see.
You need to look at it.
No, I'll leave that for you. But that equals that. Equals that. I has nothing to do with that. Yeah, no. That has nothing to do with me. Nothing has that to do with little old me. What? Look at this picture. Did you check it out?
Yeah, it was good.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I ain't gonna front. Texas Roadhouse, they are good. Very good with their prices. $30. And they give you that's dumb good. I spend more than that by myself. $32, go ahead, Texas Roadhouse. Yes.
That's price, man. You all that rice?
Texas Roadhouse, you won, y'all. Yes, I'm telling y'all. Yeah. Okay, and it gives you enough food to fill your bellies. You know, some restaurants you go to, you get a little bit of here, a little bit of that, a little bit of that. I'm a big girl, I got to eat. And this is a good store, restaurant, to come to when you're hungry. Yeah. Look, y'all, let me find out. Go Texas Roadhouse. I hear it's dead.
Yeah.
I hear that. You see that, right? I hear that, Texas Roadhouse. So much love to y'all. Doing that, I'm going to call y'all. Oh, yes, y'all, they're leaving. He ain't producing nothing. I don't know who lied to him, but it wasn't me. Oh, looky. Looky, looky, looky. How sweet. I like sweet. I like, you know, you old and, huh? No, they ain't. No, they ain't. Ain't nobody listen to him. He is not no manager. He don't even know he's talking about. Oh, look at you too. Yeah, all I mean. Oh, I'm so full. I'm so full. Oh, my goodness. We leave. Look at him being impatient and ridiculous. Thank you. Thank you. He's being impatient and ridiculous. And he knows it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, so I'm so full. Here we out. I think people here from church. You know what I'm saying? Where we at? Over here? We over here somewhere. I don't know where he at. He way too far from where the car is. Why is he all the way over there? And the car's all the way over here. Yo, I can't even breathe. I move my stomach so full. Oh my goodness, all is right here. Ah, shit. Oh, he had to throw in the shades and shit like he said?
Yes.
He ain't no manager or no producer. He is seriously playing himself. Ain't nobody playing with him. Look at him. I don't know what he doing.
What you mean?
What are you doing? He is not a producer.
This is my actress.
He's not. He's not following. He played too much. Ain't nobody playing with him.
This is my lovely actress, my wife.
Y'all, listen, y'all.
Listen.
See? Don't believe nothing he's saying. Don't believe his hype.
Right here.
Y'all, we ain't playing with him.
Mm-hmm.
We ain't,
here?
Not talking to him, y'all.
Listen,
y'all know I'm not his friend this weekend. He's a fucking fake. I'ma fuck him up. Okay? He already know. He already know. One night, y'all, truthfully, I will call y'all back.
I'm gonna make you mine.
up the phone on the phone, I would definitely give you another ring.
Ring-a-ling-a-ling.
Ring-a-ling-a-ling. Hey, that's next to me. See, y'all, he be hating on me calling y'all.
Don't hate, ignore him.
He hating. Ring-a-ling-a-ling. When y'all hear me ring, y'all pick up the phone. Pick up the phone, because Upshay's here. So, back. Ring a ling a ling. Ring a ling a ling. Yes, I'm giving y'all a ring. Ring a ling a ling. Hello, y'all. Yes, we're back in the house. We got dinner. Did everything we were supposed to do. Now we're in a house. Now, the girls, the older ones, they're about to drive and go wash some clothes. You know, Sunday clothes washing day until we get the washing machine fixed. Which I'm calling my home warranty for this. I got my home warranty back. I'm so happy. You have no idea. That does really come in handy when you own a home. But, yeah, because my washing machine don't work. So, they're going to wash clothes right now. I'm about to chill right now. HB, I don't know what he's doing. Get somebody now. He's not, I'm not talking to him. He know I'm not talking to him. Because he acts stupid. 24/7. And I'm trying to stay in character. So he's trying to be nice right now. We're being friendly right now. As you know, I'm upset about Ricky Rock. That's stupid. You're saying stupid stuff and doing stupid stuff. And sometimes I can't take it. But the two youngest are here. They're going to cut that grass outside. I'm going to, I don't mind you. I got to clean my living room. I got to clean up. I know I'm tired looking at my living room look like this. I'm tired of everything looking like this. So I'm going to clean up. It's a Sunday. You know, Saturdays, I don't do anything. The Sabbath day, I chill. I use that day for real to chill. But today's Sunday. So on Sundays, that's when I go out, spend money, clean up. I do everything. Excuse me. That I don't do on a Sabbath day. I chill on a Sabbath day. That's my day of rest, and I always rest. But, they always gotta argue like that. A married fucking couple. Miss Riley, where you done, Miss Riley? Where you done? Where you done, Miss Riley? But they downstairs arguing. Getting everything together. So is everything together?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Well, they gotta go wash clothes, and I'm gonna go chill. And on that, I may call you back, and I may not. My whole butt is showing out the door because my pants is falling down. But on that note, y'all, peace, family, sweating me. They got a cat, Onyx. Look at Onyx. Like, for real. They got to be sweaty. He got an accent. Is he for real? And where's his mother? I don't know where his mother. But, that was my day. I know I'm not done with the day, and I usually take y'all throughout my whole day. But today, it's too long. I already made it long. I know y'all don't want to watch me for no 45, 50 minutes. So I'm going to call it a day and tell you to stay up, stay blessed, keep your energy high, throw away negativity, give someone a hug, a kiss, a smile. It's very free. It's a lot of free. It costs nothing to you, not a dime, not nothing. No money is involved. And, goes medium, never go low. And always, you already know I'm out of breath. because I'm full. Always recognize who's really in charge. And on that, see you mañana. You know it's October. One. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Bistrilli. Say bye-bye. Y'all know Bistrilli.